Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 66 Mustang Coupe. This is the GT model, and it's looking really sharp. Running horse there, pretty cool. And under the hood here, you can see this has the 289 in it. Got some Ford Motorsport valve covers on it. Get the chrome air cleaner, of course. And as you can see, this is a factory air conditioned car. And all that's still in working order. Pretty cool. There's your 289 badges, very cool. Set of polished chrome wheels on it. And there's your GT badges. And it's got the stripe package down the rocker panels there. Pretty cool. Here, I'll get the view down the side here. And you can see the interior is looking really sharp as well. It's even got the Mustangs in the seat there. Pretty cool. Nice set of buckets up front with the console. And this is an automatic car. That's pretty cool. And they got your factory speedo set up. But then they've got a tack added there on the column. And some additional gauges over there. Pretty cool. Pretty nice looking setup. Door panels, seats, everything looks like new. So you got the dual exhaust, and it actually comes right through this rear balance panel. Pretty cool. See that. There's a gas filler back here. Looks pretty nice. Here, we'll see if they have any specs on it here. Anyway guys, I thought that was a pretty good looking Mustang, so I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.